bear witness to suffering in modern times. This place is forever inscribed in the conscience of the world. The village of Lidice has known the true meaning of the word occupation. The mothers of Lidice appeal to the foreign soldiers. Do not kill us and our children. The spirits in Prague still high. It is reported that the president is holding talks about the situation with those members of the constitutional government who are still free. The Hyde Park of Prague is the monument of King Wenceslas. The popular Olympic champion Emil Zátopek appeals to the sportsmen of the world not to allow the countries involved in the aggression against Czechoslovakia to participate in the Olympics. The Czech hippies reject violence and turn to the foreign troops with an urgent plea. We don't need you, soldiers. Please go home.
Kdy nakonec chtěli bojovat ještě dál ti sirotci, ale nakonec ti na to doplatili všichni životem.
Prague is encircled in an iron ring. The entrance to the broadcasting center is impenetrably sealed. The buildings of the Czechoslovak TV studios are occupied. The antennas of ČTK are dead, but television and radio are on the air. An appeal is issued to the delegates elect of the 14th Party Congress to open the plenary session in Prague immediately. It is easy for Soviet propaganda to accuse Dubček and other leaders of counter-revolutionary activity, but it would be much more difficult to level this charge at hundreds of delegates representing at the moment the highest body of the Communist Party.
Nejvyšší orgán strany zasedá. Téměř 1000 delegátů z celé republiky zahájilo dnes v 11 hodin 18 minut v Praze mimořádný 14. sjezd Komunistické strany Československa. Ze slovenských krajů se do Prahy dostalo individuálně zatím 5 soudruhů, ostatní delegáti vedení náměstky předsedy vlády doktorem Husákem a doktorem Solotkou byli zadrženi okupačními jednotkami v Umřeclavi. Ve chvíli, kdy se delegáti scházeli, vydal velitel okupačních sil v Praze zákaz veřejných shromáždění. Sjezd přesto své jednání zahájil a je tedy v těchto chvílích nejvyšším stranickým...
By the decision of Congress, all comrades arrested by the occupying forces are elected to the new leadership of the party. The occupation is strongly condemned and an appeal for immediate restoration of Czechoslovak sovereignty is proclaimed.
Почему вы наши враги?